This enormously big Airbus A340 with four engines crashed into this castle. It was brutal.